What kind of exercise does coffee do? French presses.
Thank God.
Huh.
Must be locked from the other side.
The page said I'd run into a cultist here. On your toes, Saga. Marisetta is not afraid of the rough questions.
drink the moonshine, brother!
Don't look like cultists.
Like myself. Don't know how to fight it. Huh? We're too old.
Excuse me. I'm looking for the Anderson trailer.
What? Sweetie pie, right on time. Like we were just saying, it's not true. The lies to hurt you and make you weak. Don't believe a word. They believe because deep down, they want to be told what to think. We're different. Rebels! You must stop it before it turns real. Don't be part of the story. Make the story. Start the hell of it!
These old drunks don't seem affected by the horror story like the other locals are. Do they know what's happening here?
How do you know about the story?
Same as you, of course, sweetie pie. We are family. The Andersons. Vikings. Gods. It's so good to finally see you, Saga. I am your great uncle, Odin. And this is your long lost Mordfive, Tor.
Sarasoka.
He is your grandfather. And I am the All Father.
Just as crazy as everyone else. Just as caught in it.
I need to stay focused. I need to check out the trailer.
You have things to do, sweetie pie. We don't want to keep you from your business. You can come see us anytime at our resting place, Valhalla Nursing Home.
Another Alex Casey lunchbox?
To leave us behind every chance he gets.
Ah, we got time. Blum wants to stay on our good side.
Who is this incredibly attractive martial arts master?
It's me, your brother, Ilmo.
I now recognize you, but Ilmo, why are you dressed like that?
Deerfest is almost here, which means we're
chopping the prices on all of our custom-designed Deerfest parade floats.
Floats created by the award-winning team at Kalevala Knights Motorcycle Club, winners of last year's trophy for best deer fest float featuring an animal that is not deer?
That very team. And you're gonna get a kick out of our latest float designs. We've done it all. Deer fest floats, restaurant floats, floats shaped like things we can't show on television. Our votes are the best way to impress your friends.
Propose to your partner,
or throw shade at an office colleague.
And we don't do just deer fest. Our floats are a perfect gift for weddings, birthdays, bar mitzvahs, or your gonna circenaria.
Our floats
such
will
a shame.
Punch up any special occasion. But why take our word for it? Let's hear it from one of our many, many happy customers.
I was at deer fest last year. Those were pretty good. One of them was a swan.
And that was the people liked it.
And there you have it. Award-winning boats now at reduced prices that will knock your filthy order yours today.
Do you think we missed Artie's show?
Who cares? That depressing tango shit is bad for your head, bro. You must choose that.
Drags me down.
Hero's tango is uplifting.
Music for the soul.
So, do you know where the Anderson trailer is?
Right behind us. We've been looking after it since you left.
Uh-huh. Thanks for your help.
Anytime, kiddo.
It looks like you two have had a bit too much fun.
She sees right through us, bro. She has the power. This calls for a fucking celebration.
Our little saga all grown up and finally home. Sure, we've had a few sips. Just a taste. The famous Anderson moonshine. Oh, the nectar of the gods. You want some?
No, thanks. Your name is Anderson?
Same as you, kiddo. Tor Anderson? Odin Anderson. The old gods of Asgard. That's our band.
You are Saga Anderson, goddammit. A Viking goddess.
I like the sound of that. Tor, Odin, Saga. All Norse-inspired. Plus the same last name. A coincidence? Did the horror story change their names to match mine? Have you seen any strange people in deer masks?
I haven't drunk enough for that yet.
You can see all sorts of wonderful things when you make your way down the bottle. Even more so with just one eye.
Okay, never mind. reeks of booze. Addressed to me. From years ago. Wake was right. The horror story is changing reality, not just people's memories. Did I leave the Bureau in this fictional reality? A pun book from Ilmo. Are we close in the story? That might explain some of his behavior. Everything here reminds me of Logan. This could be her room. This is getting too real. Too personal. Bon. Logan used to love her music. Logan's junior agent certificate. So cute. The Nordic Tales book Mom gave to Logan when she was little. My newfound relatives. Cozy with the cult of the tree. And that's the clicker. In the hands of the cult, just like the page promised. Carlyvala Knights. That's the motorcycle club the Koskela brothers are in. I'll take Odin and Tor up on their offer and visit their nursing home. Right after I find this biker workshop. No. It's not true. It's just a fucking story. It's not true. Logan's back home. She's fine. Fuck. She's at school. True. Wake said Scratch would try and hurt me with the horror story. But he said there's still time to stop this. That he can stop this with a clicker.
Hey, this is David. Leave a message.
David? Is Logan okay? Call me back as soon... Is a cultist? What the fuck is going on here? This card has Mom's handwriting. Bolt cutters. And now they're all taken. With my bare hands. That's a good deer.